Hey, Santa Ken here, coming to you from the great north part of Daytona Beach, Florida. Now I have a problem. I have a ton of kids this year. I have grandkids, I have kids, I have nephews, nieces, and all those special kids. They all want and need train sets this Christmas. Now my problem is the elves are completely busy building these Hatchimals. And we have to get them train sets. Now last week I was talking to my friend Richie. Richie was painting something because he was building a layout, a starter layout for one of his nephews. I was thinking how nice that is. That kid will never forget this Christmas. Unlike Hatchimals, train sets are never a fad. So think about that kid that needs a train set. Get him a set and touch him this Christmas. Now, I'd like to recommend four companies that sell really nice train sets. I'm going to do them in alphabetical order, starting with Athearn, Bachmann, Kato, if you're N-scale, and Walther's. All of these companies make nice sets, and I can recommend all of them. And you know, Christmas and trains just go together. It's a beautiful thing. Okay, there's three products I want to show you now that are in stock and can be on your holiday layout this season. The first is the Norfolk and Western Class A. It's a 2664 articulated locomotive. It's got the sound, Rolling Thunder. It's got synchronized smoke, and to watch the two engines move in concert and the smoke come out and to hear the sound, it's wonderful. And rather than me talk about it, let's go ahead and see it. Take it away, Jane. Isn't the Class A a thing of beauty? It's mammoth, it has so much power, it's going to pull whatever you need on your layout. Now the next locomotive I'd like to show you is the Paragon 3 Rolling Thunder, Pennsylvania L1. Now the L1 comes in two versions, the pre-46 and then the post-war version. It has typical Broadway detail, puffing smoke. It has an engineer and fireman figure, real coal on the tender, a beautiful locomotive. Let's take a moment to see and hear it. The last item I want to show you is my favorite. It's the Lightning and Thunderstorm. It's in stores now, and we just showed it at Train Fest, and everyone that saw it was surprised and loved it. It's time to get it and put it on your layout for the season. Those are three cool products that are at dealers right now. and can be put on your layout for the holiday season. Now, there's one other thing I wanted to tell you is that there's a commercial that Lincoln's put out right now, and it's featuring our locomotive. So when you see it, think Broadway Limited. Thank you very much. Give some thought about the train sets for the kids. It's really important. Trains and Christmas is a wonderful thing. So thank you very much, and happy railroad.